Oh my god. Hi guys. I don't know if you can see me or if this is really blurry, but it is currently 6:03 in the morning. Let's get up. I decided to change my top to this little purple aloe top, and then I have my aloe tights and then just my Adidas shoes. So now I usually just do my little makeup routine, I guess, like just so I don't look like I've been sleeping for 5 years. So here we have my makeup bag. Okay, moving on. So while I do my little makeup routine thing, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about my school. Okay, how should I start? So my school starts at 9:45 every morning, or sometimes 8:30 or 8 o'clock, depending on if we have like a rehearsal or something, you know, happening within that month or something. Like right now we are prepping for our production, and our production is basically like our little musical that we do, and we are prepping for a little convention called Light the Way, and then we go to school around 9:30, so we have a little bit of time just to set up our school stuff. We each have our own desks and basically get our school stuff out. Our tutors come around and get our phones so we don't go on our phones all day. Basically do our online schooling because we are all on an online schooling system. And then our tutors are there to help us with whatever we need. So say I don't know a question in maths and I can't ask my teacher right now and they're not answering, so I can ask my tutor for a little bit of help if I need it. Then we start our dancing and stuff at 1:15. So at 1:15, it changes every day. We have different classes every single day. At the moment we are prepping for our production, so I think we have production today, or I have the convention thing I'm doing, like I said earlier. Sorry, I've been on this for like 5 minutes. Anyway, going on. So it's very fun school. We can wear whatever we want. If you know, in Australia, most schools have to wear a uniform. We are very, very lucky with my school that they don't have a uniform for us. They said, you know, you can choose what you want to wear. We do have like little jackets and like little merch, I guess you could say. But yeah, so it's really free school, which is really fun. I love it. Yeah, anyway. And then after school, on different days, it's always different. But on Tuesday and Thursday, we have afternoon classes. So this is when the part-time kids from, like, you know, the normal public schools and private schools come and do their training after school. And we join in with them, of course. So I do like my ballet, RAD ballet in that time. So then we have another 4 hours of dance. So it's a big day on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And it's a Thursday today. So you guys are coming along with me on my really big day. And yeah. So that took like 4 minutes and I haven't even done anything. Practicing piano. Don't mind the clothes in the background. They're just like my sister's like clothes that she, I don't know, just needed to put somewhere, like her, what she needs to wear. So like, I don't know, but just don't mind that.
Nikita's vlog, good morning in the Clark house.
My next challenge for the day, some bass.
Okay,
Vlog today.
Hey, it's Kiki. I'm your biggest fan.
Okay, this is the junior college room.
It's very vibey.
Hello. So basically, we all do online schoolwork and we have online work that we can do. And Kiki's here early doing her work, so good on Kiki. And I'm gonna leave her to do her maths. Okay, bye guys.
Welcome to our room tour.
So we don't actually start school yet. So that's okay. So that's why we're gonna give you a little room tour before we start school. We start school at 9:30. It's literally like 9 o'clock.
Yeah.
So let's give you a room tour. Okay, ready, Shayla? Your moment.
Welcome to the best room.
Okay.
So on this wall.
On the left wall, we have Zoe's desk. Next we have
my desk.
Shayla's desk.
Beautiful.
And then we come to my
Peter's desk.
And then we have
the work.
Celia's. Oh. The work. Celia's desk.
A bit messy.
Yeah, we need to clean our rooms a bit, but it's okay. Then we have Ava's desk. She is a leafy girl. She's not here right now, but she'll be coming. And yes.
Morning, how are you all?
Hi, Colin! This is our beautiful tutor, Corn.
Yeah, she decorated our room for us.
She like helped us decorate
everything. She's a very good tutor.
Yeah. Yes, we love Corn.
See ya.
We're talking about Greek food. Still doing some maths.
Guys, I've done so much.
You can't see this.
Random like little Bahamas
stuff.
In the hallway.
Guys, say hi.
Bye.
Got banana bread.
Do you guys remember Miranda Sings?
Yes.
Yes.
Did you know she had babies?
Yeah, she's had two.
Flynn and
who?
Miranda Sings. She's actually had three. She's got twins and then a son.
It's very cute.
She's like eavesdropping.
I love her.
Who's this?
So funny.
Miranda Sings.
Video.
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Look at my
okay, you're done.
We finished lunch.
Successfully.
Okay, you just made that work.
Next week, some people have Light the Way and some people have production. I'm doing Light the Way. I'm on a quick break and then I have to go back in. This is Sienna.
Hi guys.
We just finished our rehearsal. It is 4:28.
We're about to go into
Latin.
Yes. But yeah. Guys, if you like aren't already subscribed,
oh my God,
to the channel, like subscribe. What's going on?
Okay, hi guys. It's me editing here again. I just wanted to explain because I didn't explain then in the video, which was my fault. So I'm finished school and now it's the afternoon classes. So this is when all the part-time kids come in to do their training and we train with them as well. So back to the video.
7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, ta, 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 ta. So when you think, flick, step, round, step.
Hey guys, I'm back. Just finished jazz, and now we have singing. It is currently, where's my phone? It's currently 7:36, and I gotta go to singing. I don't know if I'll be able to film this, I'll try. So if I don't film in singing, it was a great class.
You are?
Yeah.
What's that?
We finished singing.
Sorry, I couldn't film much, like at all. Like I literally filmed like 2 seconds of a clip, but it was really good. We sang a song from Six, which I love because I love Six.
Okay, so here we have Nikita class. Okay, now Nikita is going to be grabbing her. What do you do? Pencil.
Signing.
Oh, she's signing out.
And she's signing out. Now look at that. She grabs it by the hand.
What time is it, guys?
8:36.
It is 8:36, and Nikita jots down that time. You know, so organized. What an organized queen. We love an organized queen.
Bye bye.
Okay, everyone, I'm back from dancing. I just had a shower, I blow dried my hair, and I straightened my hair so it's nice and ready for school tomorrow. It is currently 10:31 at night. And yeah, that was a very big day. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching a day in the life of me at my school, or my college, whatever you want to call it. And a little disclaimer, I'm really sorry if the quality was bad on some of the videos, because I did not want to bring my camera into the dance room. I didn't want to distract the class. And yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed. Make sure to comment down below if you want to see me do any other videos, like, I don't know, whatever you guys want to see me do. For example, like I can do another morning routine. I did one in this video a little bit, but I'll do a more in-depth one of my school routine. And then I can even do a school night routine, because I know a lot of you kind of really liked my summer night routine. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all maybe not next week, but the week after. Bye guys.